We begin with breaking news out of Newport News. Police are investigating a shooting.
It happened about an hour ago on 36th Street. That's in the East End.
Police found a man suffering from life-threatening gunshot wounds. Authorities don't have any suspect information just yet.